India successfully tested its indigenously developed intercontinental surface-to-surface nuclear-capable ballistic missile Agni 5 from the Abdul Kalam Island off Odisha coast on Monday. Unlike other missiles of Agni series, Agni 5 is most advanced, having some new technologies in terms of navigation and guidance, warhead and engine.